Well, it's all about this thing called the metabolic switch. Mm. So what happens when you fast is that your body burns through all the sugar in the liver. Ultimately, then it has to transition into burning fat for fuel. That actually starts this whole signaling cascade in the body that helps to suppress inflammation. It starts to repair damaged cells and has all these benefits on a cellular level that could contribute to all of these potential health benefits.